When I was young, I saw garbage everywhere. Here in Argentina, we have 5,000 public garbage dumps. We have more garbage dumps than cities in the country. I grew up wondering how we could do it better. It's very easy to never start something in this world, but I said, no one is taking care of this, I'm going to. No one taught me about climate change. So I researched, I understood what's going on, and I talked to people. I went door to door teaching people how to recycle. And in 8 months, I went to 400 houses in Buenos Aires. And then I thought, what if there were 50 of us? 100 of us. When I started Eco House, we were 10 volunteers. A couple of years later, we are almost 600 volunteers, and we are opening venues in more than 20 countries. We are training corporations on how to reduce their impact on the environment, and we are educating 70,000 school children. One of our philosophies is little actions times a lot of people equal big changes. In 1 year, we helped pass nearly 10 environmental laws that 5 or 10 years ago were impossible. We are starting a pilot compost factory in a city of roughly 100,000 people to reduce half the garbage in that city. By next year, we could be doing that in the whole country. Energy comes from ideas. When an idea with roots starts changing a paradigm, changing society, it's very powerful. As a generation, it's our job to build a bridge between the old and the new. We just need the right amount of people doing the right thing.